Hello everybody, Fakeaway Takeaway Wednesday. Oh yes, something nice and simple, about 15 minutes to cook. Chicken chow mein. I've had a few people ask me, so that's what we're going to do today. I'll show you what we've got all together. Right, this is everything I've got. It looks quite a lot, but I'm using stuff up I've got left in the house, if you know what I mean. So you can just adjust it to your means if you need to, as I say. So I got some carrots diced up, thinly sliced, I mean. Some cabbage, which I've chopped up. I've got some spring onions. I've cut some long, like this, just to give it so it looks a bit better, that's all. And I've also got some little ones. Greens and whites. I've got three peppers, which I've had left, which I've just chopped up. I ain't going to use it all, but I'll just probably mix the colours, if you get me. Some bean sprouts, obviously my chicken. I've got these noodles in the cupboard. I would have preferred like the egg, you know, the nest ones. I'd preferred them, but sadly they're in my cupboard, so I'm going to use them up. I've got an egg white here. I'm not going to use it all, probably use some of it. I might use it all, I don't know yet. Just going to go on the chicken. And I've got some oyster sauce, some dark soy sauce, some rice vinegar. You can even use apple cider vinegar. Some sesame seed oil, that's going to go at the end. A bit of garlic. And a bit of mace to coat the chicken in. That's it. So, first things first, I want to get the chicken marinated. I said the only thing that's boy was the chicken. And I did cock up on the chicken. I don't know if it was my fault or whether it was Aldi's fault. I was supposed to get chicken thighs. But when I've got home, the chicken wing thighs, so they're really small. I don't know whether they put them in the wrong place or I read it wrong or whatever. I don't know. But that's what we're having anyway. So now I want 1 tablespoon of dark soy sauce to go on the chicken. So yeah, so I don't know if that was me or whether they'd been put in the wrong place or what. It's probably me. And one of them, I want a pinch of sugar just to get that bit of a sweet taste. Don't want loads, just a bit. There we go. I want a little bit of egg white. I might put it all in, mind you, I don't know. We'll see. Yeah, I'll stick it all in. Get it all in. And then I want a bit of maize. Just to cover the chicken up. And then we'll give it a mix. And we'll leave that to the side for a bit. While we get on with the rest. Got that in there, look. Get that a mix. I have also ordered something to go on my work surface, hopefully, so I don't get in front of the camera when I'm mixing. You might be able to see a bit better. Oh, that smells nice. Because the problem with this tripod I've got, it's away from the side and I can't get it close enough. So if I was like behind it here, I can't reach the, I'm leaning right over. But I've ordered some, it's be here by Friday, so hopefully, if it works. Right, there's that. We'll leave that to the side, I'll wash my hands, and we'll get on with the rest. Right, now we're on to the sauce. Now I'm going to use, I'm playing this by ear, so 3 tablespoons of soy sauce. I've got dark, I don't know if it matters, we've got light or what, I don't know. We'll get 3 of these in anyway. 1, 2, 3 of them. Oh, pardon me. I'm going to put 3 oyster sauce in as well. Actually, I might put 2 of this because this is quite thick. Yeah, I'm going to put 2 of this in because it is quite thick. Can always add a bit more, can't you, I suppose. This is very thick, this one. Put 2 of them in. Like so. And I'm cleaning up as I go because otherwise I'm going to make a right mess. I'm going to put a bit of rice wine vinegar in, maybe 2 again. 1, 2. I'm going to put a bit more sugar in there to give it that sweet taste. Let me grab some. It's only granulated, that's all I'm using. Like so. And I think we'll give that a mix. I'm going to stick a bit of pepper in, I think, as well. Smells nice. Smells nice. I've only got black. That's the sauce done. Everything's ready to fry up now. Just wait, give the chicken a little bit longer. Well, I've got a pan. I'm not going to use my wok today. Because I've got quite a lot here and I don't absolutely fill in the wok, and this is a big pan. So I thought I would do it in my pan. You can do it in a wok if you want, I suppose. I'm going to get some oil in, but I want the pan boiling off. Like so. We're going to get the chicken in. This has been marinating, and it's only been about half an hour, but save for the video, but the longer you do it, the better. Get this fried up. We've got quite a lot of chicken here, so, flashing everywhere. We'll get all this fried up first. Now the chicken's coming on, look, it's looking nice. I say with a wok, it's hotter, isn't it, and it'd be cooked a lot quicker. But I'm doing it in my pan, so I'm not gonna over rush it. Want to get all this chicken cooked up and then bring it out. And it's just got to go in for the last minute or two then, you see. And the chicken looks nice, look at that. Chicken is done. It's been about 7 or 8 minutes. It's done now. I've just checked it. So we're going to get that out. And get it all in there. It's all going to go back in. Look at that chicken, doesn't it look nice? I don't know if you've had chicken with maize, but it's gorgeous. They want a bit more oil. Leave all that goodness in the pan. Get your cabbage in first. Your carrots. And your spring onions. You have a mix. Get it all covered. Looking nice and colourful. Same with a wok, it's a lot better. As I say, I don't think I'll get all this in my wok. Now, as for the peppers, I'm going to do some, I might do a mixture of both. I don't know if to stick them all in. Because I've got quite a lot of chicken in. Put some of each in, and we'll just see. Nice colours there. I might put a few more spring onions in there as well. Get a mix. Give this a minute or two. Looking nice, look at this. Forgot my garlic, get a bit of garlic in there. I've only got the squirty. Nearly there, guys. About another minute. I've turned it up a bit, it was a bit low. Turned it down, I must have. Them colours though. Think of them colours, looking nice, isn't it? Keep tossing and turning. Oh yes, look at that. Look at that. Right there, done. I've just tasted the carrot and it's just started to go soft. That's perfect. And all going towards the end, oh yes. Look at that. Loads it and look. Get that off. It all probably been done if I'd have used the wok, but I don't think I'd have got it all in my wok, because my wok's not massive. On a little bit more oil now, no point cleaning the pan. Now I'm going to get my noodles in. Get them opened up. I'd have preferred the other noodles, you know, the egg nest noodles. But make do with what you got. Get the noodles in. And a little bit of your juice, your mixture. Not all of it, because you want to put some on top of your chicken and that. Good enough. Now get your vegetables back in. And your chicken. Look at that chicken, look. and then the rest of your juice. And I've just looked, I forgot to put my bean sprouts in. I'm not putting them in now. Just in case they don't cook in time. And give it a mix. And a shake, and about a minute and a half or something, and then we're done. Oh, guys, a plate full of goodness. And just at the end now, a little bit of sesame seed oil. Just a sprinkle. Oh, open. There we go. Thought I'd use it before. I'm sure it was open before. Just a little bit there. There we go, that's enough. Perfect. Right, let's dish up. Right then, there's my bean sprouts. Look, I forgot to pull them in. Oh well, doesn't matter, does it? But what do you think of this? Looks delicious, doesn't it? Get some in each bowl. Some chicken as well. Be stingy on the chicken. Loads here, look. Absolutely loads. Enough left for another one, looks like. Yeah, four out of that, easy. Right, let's get up the table and let's have a go. Crackers. Oh yeah, and I bought just some porn crackers. Why not? That's already tucking in. She said she likes it.
That's really nice. That's lovely.
Apart from the bean sprouts, hey Bab?
Sack ya.
But it looks delicious. And it smells nice. Give it a closer look. There you go, you got all the colours, ain't ya? The chicken with that maize looks absolutely bang on. Prawn crackers from Aldi. Yeah, so all in all, I mean, if I used my wok, it took me about 15 minutes. It took me about 25, because I wanted to make sure the chicken was cooked. Because the wok gets a lot hotter quicker, doesn't it? But, you know, I wanted to make sure it was cooked and do properly. Ooh, chicken. Mmm. Oh, that chicken's gorgeous with that maize, isn't it? Isn't it? Got your mouthful. And just started to get just a little crunch on the carrots. I did taste them. Mmm. Oh, yeah. Mmm. Let's put you down a bit so you can see. Oh, look at that chicken. Get a big piece to show you. Enjoying that, Bab?
Yep.
Better some of that in there, look. Can't get it in. Get a bit of everything. Come on. Yeah, there we go. Couple of the carrots are a little bit harder than the other. But apart from that, maybe another 1 minute, I suppose, with the carrots. I should have put the carrots in first and then the cabbage and that. But it doesn't matter, does it? But apart from that, what do you reckon?
It's really nice.
Simple, delicious. You haven't got to put all that. It depends what you like. If you don't like carrots, don't put carrots in. If you don't like cabbage, don't put cabbage in. Put what you like in or what you got in the house. So only what I've had, the only thing I had to buy was the chicken. Bean sprouts, which I never used. Because I forgot. It'd be better with the bean sprouts, wouldn't it? You think? No? Still nice anyway, innit?
I don't know.
Still not. It's just more authentic, innit, I suppose. Wow, that's all sissy already. What I'm going to go and eat, guys, because it's cold. I say, Fakeaway takeaway, chow mein, made simple. About 10 minutes to prepare. And it took me about 20, 25 minutes to cook, where it probably take you about 12 or 13 in the good old thing. It's a like, it's a subscribe. Till the next time, I'll see you later. Bye-bye.